This one goes out to moms.
On behalf of all the kids in the world,
here are two things every mom needs to know. Number one, put down your phone, unless your kid is named Phone. Number two, don't name your kid Phone. That's just not right. That's messed up. Number three, we love you. It's just sometimes we don't know how to say it. Sometimes it just comes out screaming or crying. But the next time your kid screams, you know what they're really saying is, I love you, Mom. You're beautiful. Thank you for not naming me Phone.
Four, stop cleaning.
Our house isn't messy. Our house is awesome.
It's awesome because we live in it.
My mom got stuff to do. Number five, Mom upside down is wow. Doesn't really mean anything, but I just thought it was really cool. Wow, it should be like this. Wow, 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 wow.
Number six,
while I have you here, I want to take a second and talk about Meatloaf. Meatloaf's like a loaf of bread, but it's meat. Mom, we love you, but let's cool it on the Meatloaf. Number seven, thank you for cleaning up all the poop. Number eight, have fun for once. We love to see you have fun.
Dance in the grocery store.
I found all this stuff. Or sing in the middle of a driveway.
Oh,
it'll feel great. And then it'll scare your kids so much, they'll be quiet. Number nine, hug more, shout less.
Look, I get it. Sometimes we do something's wrong.
But growing up is scary. There's school, there's tests, there's telling times with clocks that have hands, there's time your shoes, and kilograms and kilograms.
Kilograms?
I don't know, it's hard, but that's why I go to school. It's just hard to grow up. Sometimes we just need moms to tell us everything's okay. Number 10, the secret to changing the world, moms. Without moms, none of us will be here. Moms, kids love you. You, and you. If every mom in the world knew how awesome they were, every problem in the world would be fixed. From kids everywhere, thanks for believing in us, putting up with us, and straight up loving us. Mom, you keep us dancing. To a mom, any mom,
someone who's been the awesome mom to you.
Let them know you wouldn't be here without them.
Kid present out.
I don't know, man. I met people with some weird names, all because of their mom. I met a dude named Corn Dog one time.
You did it?
Yes, I did. I met a guy named Corn Dog. And you know why his name was Corn Dog?
Why?
Because he ate so many corn dogs. Get it? He ate too many corn dogs. I'm out.
Soul Pancake, subscribe.
Loaf of meat.